Last week, Fanny Pack found themselves in the bottom two, but it didn't stop them from bringing the audience to their feet.
This is our first standing ovation from the judges.
Even though our performance went so well last week, we cannot let ourselves get comfortable.
Fanny Pack, at some point during your routine, you'll have to dance horizontally.
What?
The fanny pack is the 80s, and the 80s dance moves are big in your face.
Oh my God, the Vanilla Ice, look at that.
So the Vanilla Ice is normally this way, and fanny pack has to do it this way.
And the hardest part of the move is trying to do the hop hop turn horizontally because you gotta fight gravity.
Can they handle Vanilla Ice's moves from a different angle? Performing to an 80s master mix, here is Fanny Pack.
Clever, but the shout out to mom.
That's hot.
What's up?
That's hot.
JC, what do you think?
You know what? Yeah, word to your mother, kids. That's a great, great thing you guys just did. Say hi to all the moms out there. You guys have a secret weapon in your group, and I think it's Glenda, because, you know, honey, again, you're a beautiful story. You know, you come from living in your car. I know you want this. I know you want this bad. You're pushing yourself because you have showed up and become the most athletic female of the season.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
You have. You know, because this dance competition is about being athletic. It's about being creative. It's about being talented. It's about being tight. And you showed something athletic. I'm going to go into it right now with a slow-mo. Honey, you're doing scissor kicks and hand hops at the same time. This is dope to see a girl do. Like, there's, in every other crew, it would be a guy. It's a girl. Wonderful job.
Shane. You know what? At the beginning of the show, everybody was like, who do you think's going to win? And I said, Fanny Pack. And everybody looked at me like I was crazy. And now we're down to the top three. And look at y'all right now. Every show, y'all have ripped. Y'all have come to dance. Y'all have come to play ball every night. And I give y'all so much props and so much respect for that. Y'all task was to do something horizontally for Ice Ice Baby. Y'all drop down on the floor and y'all go scoot back and then do the dance. How cold was that? And then we got Bill playing Vanilla Ice. It was just crazy, and y'all deserve to be right here where y'all are, and I just give y'all a big applause for that. Good job.
Lil Mama.
In the package, Glenda said Fanny Pack is the 80s. And when you guys came out to perform, I watched you and I thought about that. Are they the 80s or are they not? And you guys lived up to it as you do every week. You are so 80s. Y'all brought that energy out. Y'all made us excited throughout your whole performance. One of the most memorable pieces was the diagonal like snake. It was so neat. And you guys take so much time out to perfect yourself. And I really appreciate this group and the competition. Keep doing your thing. Yep.